The 1936 Berlin Olympics, also known as the Nazi Olympics, were a controversial and politically charged event that forever marked the history of the Games. The Olympics, intended to be a celebration of international unity and athletic excellence, became a stage for Nazi Germany to showcase its ideology and power to the world. As the world descended into the depths of political turmoil and ideological conflict, the 1936 Olympics stood as a moment frozen in time, where sports intersected with politics in a way that would shape the world's perception of the event and its lasting impact. At the helm of this grand spectacle was Adolf Hitler, the Chancellor of Germany, who saw the Olympics as an opportunity to present a carefully curated image of his regime to the rest of the world. Hitler and the Nazi Party intended to exploit the Games as a propaganda tool, advancing their objectives of Aryan supremacy and the myth of racial superiority. The Olympic Games presented an unparalleled platform for Nazi Germany to convey its message of unity, strength, and order to an international audience. Hitler's ambition for the Berlin Olympics was evident from the elaborate preparations and grandeur that surrounded the event. The city underwent significant architectural transformations. With the construction of the iconic Olympic Stadium and other impressive facilities that would showcase the might and modernity of the Nazi regime. The meticulous planning and attention to detail underscored the significance of the Games for the Nazis, who sought to use the event as a means to demonstrate their vision of a new, revitalized Germany to the world. However, beneath the veneer of pomp and pageantry, the 1936 Olympics were fraught with tension and controversy. The shadow of Nazi anti-Semitic policies hung heavily over the Games, as Hitler's government implemented temporary measures to conceal its discriminatory practices during the event. Signs barring Jews from certain public spaces were removed, and anti-Jewish propaganda was temporarily halted to present an illusion of inclusivity and tolerance. Despite these efforts to mask the true nature of the regime, the underlying oppression and persecution persisted, casting a dark cloud over the proceedings. The participation of individual athletes and national teams in the 1936 Olympics also ignited a debate about the ethics of competing in a country ruled by a totalitarian regime. Many voices called for a boycott of the Games as a form of protest against Nazi Germany's policies, particularly regarding the treatment of Jewish citizens and the erosion of individual freedoms. However, the decision to boycott or participate in the Olympics became a complex moral dilemma for many, as athletes grappled with the choice between upholding their principles and aspirations for athletic glory on the global stage. In the face of mounting international pressure and scrutiny, the 1936 Olympics unfolded against a backdrop of unease and apprehension. The prevailing sense of anticipation and trepidation imbued the Games with an aura of significance far beyond the realm of sports, as the world looked on with a mixture of fascination and dread. The spectacle of the Olympics became a stage for the clash of ideologies and a battleground for the competing narratives of unity and division, showcasing the power of sports to transcend boundaries and reflect the realities of the world at large. Despite the political turmoil and ethical dilemmas surrounding the 1936 Olympics, the Games themselves unfolded with an air of spectacle and drama. The competitions showcased remarkable athletic achievements and moments of triumph, as athletes from around the world demonstrated their prowess and determination in the pursuit of excellence. The iconic performances of athletes like Jesse Owens, who defied the Nazi ideology of Aryan supremacy by winning 4 gold medals, stands as a testament to the enduring power of sports to defy prejudice and inspire hope. In retrospect, the 1936 Berlin Olympics encapsulate a pivotal moment in history.